I admit, there is strength in numbers. Perhaps between us,